solid ground. As nations rise and fall, kingdoms once strong now shaken, but we trust forever in your name, the name of Jesus. Oh, we sing our God. Nations rise and fall, kingdoms once strong now shaken, but we trust forever in your name, the name of Jesus. Oh, we trust, yeah, we trust the name of Jesus.
glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. Be exalted now in the heavens as your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all.
as your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. Be exalted now in the heavens. As your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. Be exalted now in the heavens. As your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. Be exalted now in the heavens. As your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names. Be exalted now in the heavens. As your glory fills this place. You alone deserve our praise. You're the name above all names.
Come on, let's lift the voices. Let's praise Him.
Yours is the glory, yours is the power. Thank you, Jesus, that you alone were worthy to pay the price for my sin, to purchase me for God. Jesus, we praise you that you have done it. It is finished. You've made the way. And while we're worshiping, God just starts speaking to me this picture of like a scum-covered, old, neglected stone, like almost like a patio, but you couldn't tell what was beneath it because just these layers of just moss and filth, and water washed over it frequently, but it never cleaned it. And I believe that there's this, what God wants to say, that you're here and there's this sense of, I know God's forgiven me and I know his blood's enough, but I just don't feel clean. There's this one area, or just, I know that I'm a sinner. I know this is filthy in my life. And I just believe that God was speaking in that moment and just saying, Colin, my blood is not just like a washing over. It's like a power wash. It's like a pressure wash that cuts through the deepest filth and reveals underneath, like this beautiful mosaic, this beautiful picture that the architect had intended, that had been laid by the most skilled stonemasons, that is who you are. And that this, it is not that his blood is not enough. It's that we have not realized the power of it. And I just got this sense as we were worshiping, it was just like Jesus just saying, right, as we sing this truth, it's just like this power wash directed at this particular area. And it cuts through. As you see it cut through that little bit, you see what's revealed beneath. And Jesus just directs it over and it just spreads. And God wants to say to you, no matter what, no matter how deep, no matter how long, there is no filth that his blood cannot cleanse. So as we just continue to worship now, let's do this prophetically. Use this God-given imagination that you have and see, as you begin to sing, let us sing it over the filth, over the sin, over whatever might be. And if you're like, praise God, that is not me. then sing it over your brother, over your sister, over the one who doesn't know Jesus yet. A cutting through, no matter what, a cutting through in his blood. I know, guys, can we just sing that sing that hymn. What can wash away
my sin? Nothing but the blood.
Jesus' blood
Jesus.
Can. Thank you, Jesus.
What can you, make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can wash away my sin?
No matter what
sin,
word the enemy has spoken over
nothing
you,
but the blood
Jesus' blood
Jesus.
Speaks a better word. Jesus, over our workplaces, over our nation. Jesus, we know talking about the blood of Jesus makes no sense to most people. It just sounds like crazy talk. But Jesus, we know that it is in your blood that was shed that has broken the power of sin. Father, I pray that no amount of confusion, no amount of lack of understanding can stop your power from working. Jesus, I pray, Lord, that our confession, our gospel, our testimony would speak of Jesus and Him crucified. That Jesus, we would see your power, and then people would say, tell me how that works. Jesus, I thank you. We don't need to get it before we see you do it. And Jesus, I just pray your blood over us as a church. Jesus, just as Job, that hedge of protection around him, Jesus, your blood shed, your protection over us, over our minds, over our hearts, over relationships, every part of our health. Jesus, thank you, Jesus. 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 Yeah, let's just worship. Let's just give him a shout of praise. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God is calling us to seek him, amen. And if our seeking him doesn't lead us back to the cross, we're missing something. Let's come back to the foot of the cross of Jesus every day. Remember who he is, what he's done for us, and what it means for us today. Thank you, Jesus.